Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to factory reset your Turtle Beach wireless gaming headset. Wireless Turtle Beach gaming headsets are a great way to fully immerse yourself in a video game on your PS4, Xbox One, or PC. If you run into problems with your wireless Turtle Beach gaming headset, such as issues with bad audio, problems hearing other people through your headset, or issues connecting to your gaming system, the first troubleshooting step you should take is to restore your headset to its default factory settings to see if that resolves your problem. Now let's walk through the steps to factory reset your Turtle Beach wireless headset. Step 1. If you haven't already, download and install the Turtle Beach Audio Hub on your computer from turtlebeach.com/pages/audio-hub. Click to download the installer associated with your computer type, either Windows or Mac. You'll see options to download the Turtle Beach Audio Hub app for iOS and Android devices. I'm not going to walk through how to factory reset your wireless headset using those apps because they only work for a few Turtle Beach wireless headset models. Step 2. Connect your Turtle Beach wireless headset to your computer using a micro USB cable and then launch the Turtle Beach Audio Hub application. The Turtle Beach Audio Hub will automatically detect your wireless headset model and display information associated with your model. If your headset model isn't detected and you see this screen instead, then try using a different micro USB cable to see if that causes your headset to be recognized. Step 3. Click Restore beneath the image of your headset on the left side of the screen. A window appears asking if you want to restore your Turtle Beach wireless gaming headset to its default factory settings. Click Yes. A progress bar appears in the center of the screen that will show the progress of the factory reset. When the factory reset is complete, an Update Successful message appears. Click OK to close this dialog box. The factory reset process is complete, and you'll now need to pair your Turtle Beach wireless headset with a gaming console to use it. Let me know what video games you're playing in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.